It was to be a simple mission. Drop a package in hostile territory. Precision was necessary.
That position was compromised. This wasn't expected. A chain reaction detonated the package and killed all of us. The gas kept our cellular tissues alive. And we became part of Rokel's most twisted experiments. Merging our body parts with huge cybernetic armored appendages. Fused our brains to an alien neural network. The fondest memories and darkest demons became a waking nightmare. I became the ultimate warrior. I'm 100 of your worst nightmares.
There are rules in the universe that declare that nothing can be created nor destroyed. Yet there are no rules in the universe to say that nothing can be created to destroy. We are moments away from the final test. After this, Paragon will be mass-produced as our victorious army. You may begin. This final encoding will allow her to plug into our system. She will be joined to my cerebral network and be able to use whatever whatever she needs from it. Present yourself.
Thank you. Almost got my hands dirty.
Spidey, it's Human Torch. We need to get to the power plant. We found something. Over.
Great! This was supposed to be my day off!
Don't forget to subscribe!